zone here to take their first lead of the day. Dalton in trouble back there, throws it up for grabs, and it's picked, intercepted by Mckinney. Pressure again by Leonard Williams, and the Giants, with a minute 15 left in the game, up by four as they take